No use of relative pronouns or omission of relative pronouns. Rule 1. Relative pronoun ka prayog objective case mein ho tatha restrictive ho, to relative pronoun ko sentence se hata kar likha ja sakta hai. Jaise, he is the teacher that you like most. He is the teacher you like most. The boy whom he struck was hurt. The boy he struck was hurt. Note first. Objective case mein prayukt relative pronoun ko hatane ke baad, personal pronouns jaise me, us, you, him, her, them, it ka prayog nahi hota hai. Jaise, he is the teacher you like him most. Him, incorrect. He is the teacher you like most, correct. She is the girl I love her, incorrect. She is the girl I love, correct. Second, relative pronoun ka prayog objective case mein ho, तथा relative pronoun के पहले preposition का प्रयोग हो, तो relative pronoun को sentence से नहीं हटाना चाहिए. जैसे, He is the publisher about whom I was talking. Correct. He is the publisher about I was talking. Incorrect. The day on which he came here was Sunday. Correct. The day on which he came here was Sunday. Incorrect. Third, verb के बाद preposition का प्रयोग कर relative pronoun को हटा दिया जा सकता है. जैसे, He is the publisher I was talking about. This is the chair I sit on. Fourth, relative pronoun ka prayog objective case mein ho, tatha continuative ho, to relative pronoun ko sentence se nahi hatana chahiye. Jaise, she is a beautiful girl whom I love. I have a bicycle which is old. Fifth, which ka prayog objective case mein ho, tatha continuative ho, लेकिन इसका एंटीसिडेंट एक क्लॉज हो तो विच को सेंटेंस से नहीं हटाया जा सकता है. जैसे नंबर वन, ही इज ऑनेस्ट विच आई नो. टू, शी इज वेरी टैलेंटेड विच वी नो. इन एग्जाम्पल्स में एग्जाम्पल वन में क्लॉज ही इज ऑनेस्ट तथा एग्जाम्पल टू में क्लॉज शी इज वेरी टैलेंटेड के लिए विच का प्रयोग हुआ है जिसे नहीं हटाया जा सकता है. रूल वन कंप्लीटेड. रूल टू, रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन का प्रयोग नॉमिनेटिव केस में हो तो उसे सेंटेंस से नहीं हटाना चाहिए. जैसे, ही इज द मैन हु हेल्प्स मी, राइट. ही इज द मैन हेल्प्स मी, इनकरेक्ट. आई नो द स्टूडेंट दैट हैज अब्यूज्ड हर, राइट. आई नो द स्टूडेंट हैज अब्यूज्ड हर, रॉन्ग. रूल टू कंप्लीटेड. रूल थ्री, रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन के बाद वर्ब बी का प्रयोग हो तथा वर्ब बी के कॉम्प्लीमेंट के रूप में किसी नाउन का प्रयोग हो तो रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन प्लस वर्ब बी को हटाया जा सकता है. इस केस में वर्ब बी के बाद प्रयुक्त नाउन नाउन इन एपोजिशन के फॉर्म में प्रयुक्त होता है. जैसे, ही इज डॉक्टर डी एन झा हु इज आर प्रिंसिपल. ही इज डॉक्टर डी एन झा आर प्रिंसिपल. मिस्टर एस के झा हु इज माई फ्रेंड Who is a good chemist? Mr. S. K. Jha, my friend, is a good chemist. Rule 3 completed. Rule 4. Relative pronoun ka prayog nominative case mein ho, tatha iske baad full verb ka prayog ho, to relative pronoun plus full verb ke badle participle ka prayog hota hai. Aisa prayog tab hota hai, jab relative pronoun ka prayog restrictive or defining hota hai. Jaise, he knows the boy who is playing with my son. He knows the boy playing with my son. Anyone who comes late will be fined. Or anyone coming late will be fined. All the persons who were injured in the accident were sent to hospital. All the persons injured in the accident were sent to hospital. Rule 4 completed. Rule 5. Relative pronoun ka prayog nominative case mein restrictive or defining ho, tatha iske baad verb be ka prayog ho, तथा वर्ब बी के बाद एडजेक्टिव्स अवेलेबल और पॉसिबल का प्रयोग हो तो रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन प्लस वर्ब बी को हटाकर सेंटेंस को लिखा जा सकता है. पेज 124. जैसे, ही विल सेंड मी ऑल द बुक्स दैट आर अवेलेबल देयर. और ही विल सेंड मी ऑल द बुक्स अवेलेबल देयर. मार्च इज द ओनली मंथ दैट इज पॉसिबल. और मार्च इज द ओनली मंथ पॉसिबल. रूल 5 कंप्लीटेड. Rule 6. यदि एक एंटीसिडेंट के लिए नॉमिनेटिव केस के दो रिलेटिव प्रोनाउंस का प्रयोग हो तो दूसरे रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन को हटाकर सेंटेंस को लिखा जा सकता है, जैसे ही हैज इन्वाइटेड डॉक्टर यमुना हु लिव्स इन दिल्ली एंड हु कम्स हियर वंस अ ईयर, और ही हैज इन्वाइटेड डॉक्टर यमुना हु लिव्स इन दिल्ली एंड कम्स हियर वंस अ ईयर. I live in a house which belongs to a naughty woman and which does not look very beautiful. Or, I live in a house which belongs to a naughty woman and does not look very beautiful. Rule 6 completed. Rule 7. Relative pronoun ke pehle prayukt antecedent ke saath apostrophe s aur apostrophe ka prayog nahi hota hai. Balki of ka prayog hota hai. Jaise, these are the principal's orders which must be obeyed. Wrong. These are the orders of the principal which must be obeyed. Right. He went to Mohan's house who is my friend. Wrong. He went to the house of Mohan who is my friend. Right. Omission of the antecedent. Rule 1. Kabhi kabhi, sometimes, relative pronoun के पहले antecedent को नहीं लिखा जा सकता है, अर्थात छोड़ दिया जाता है, जैसे who works not shall not eat, within bracket he who works not shall not eat, whom the gods love die young, within bracket those persons whom, this is what he wanted, this is within bracket the thing that what he wanted. Who laughs last laughs best, within bracket he who laughs last laughs best. Rule 1 completed. Agreement of the relative pronoun and its antecedent. Rule 1. Relative pronoun apne antecedent ke number, person tatha gender ke mutabik agree ya sehmat hota hai. Arthat, relative pronoun ke baad verb ka prayog, रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन के पहले प्रयुक्त एंटीसिडेंट के नंबर, पर्सन तथा जेंडर के मुताबिक होता है, जैसे आई हु एम योर लीडर विल लीड यू. आई एंटीसिडेंट, हु रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन, एम सिंगुलर वर्ब. द बॉय हु वाज लेजी वाज पनिश्ड. द बॉय एंटीसिडेंट, हु रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन, वाज सिंगुलर वर्ब. द बॉयज हु वर लेजी वर पनिश्ड. द बॉयज एंटीसिडेंट, who relative pronoun, were plural verb. He that is down needs fear no fall. He antecedent, that relative pronoun, is singular verb. They who live in glass houses should not throw stones. They who live. You who are rich should help the poor. You antecedent, who relative pronoun, are plural verb. The flowers which grow in our gardens are not for sale. The flowers antecedent, which relative pronoun, grow plural verb. They who are honest are trusted. They antecedent, who relative pronoun, are plural verb. Rule 1 completed. Rule 2. किसी क्लॉज में रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन का केस वर्ब के तथा साथ रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन का कैसा रिलेशन है पर निर्भर करता है, जैसे श्याम इज द बॉय हु डिड इट, श्याम इज द बॉय हुम आई वॉन्ट, श्याम इज द बॉय हुज पेन आई हैव, श्याम इज द बॉय टू हुम आई स्पोक, ही हुम वी वर्शिप बाय हुज गिफ्ट वी लिव इज द लॉर्ड. नोट, फर्स्ट, यदि रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन के पहले वन ऑफ द प्लस प्लूरल नाउन और प्लूरल प्रोनाउन का प्रयोग हो तो प्लूरल नाउन और प्लूरल प्रोनाउन के मुताबिक रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन के बाद वर्ब, प्रोनाउन, एडजेक्टिव तथा अन्य का प्रयोग होता है, अर्थात प्लूरल वर्ब, प्लूरल प्रोनाउन तथा प्लूरल एडजेक्टिव का प्रयोग होता है, जैसे अशोका इज वन ऑफ द नोबलेस्ट किंग्स दैट हैव एवर लिव्ड. किंग्स प्लूरल नाउन, हैव प्लूरल वर्ब. करेक्ट. Ashoka is one of the noblest kings that has ever lived. Kings, plural noun, has singular verb. Incorrect. This is one of the best novels that have been published this year. Novels, plural noun, have been plural verb. Correct. This is one of the best novels that has been published this year. Incorrect. novels plural noun, has been singular verb. I am one of those that love their fellow men. Those plural noun, love plural verb. Correct. I am one of those that loves their fellow men. Those plural pronoun, loves singular verb. Incorrect. This is one of the most useful proposals that have ever been made. Proposals plural noun, have plural verb. Correct. This is one of the most useful proposals that has ever been made. Proposals plural noun, has singular verb. Incorrect. He is one of the greatest leaders that have ever lived. Leaders plural noun, have plural verb. Correct. He is one of the greatest leaders that has ever lived. Incorrect. Leaders plural noun, has singular verb. Second, यदि relative pronoun के पहले the only one of plus plural noun or plural pronoun का प्रयोग हो, तो one के मुताबिक relative pronoun के बाद singular verb, singular pronoun तथा singular adjective का प्रयोग होता है, न कि plural verb, plural pronoun तथा plural adjective का. जैसे, this is the only one of his novels that is worth reading. Is singular verb. Correct. Earth, of his novels, this is the only one that is worth reading. This is the only one of his novels that are worth reading. Are plural verb. Incorrect. This is the only one of his paintings that is remarkable. Right. Earth, of his paintings, this is the only one that is remarkable. This is the only one of his paintings that are remarkable. Are plural verb. Wrong. Position of the relative pronoun. Rule 1. Relative pronoun ka position antecedent ke sameep ya nazdeek hota hai. Jaise, the girl who comes first in class is the daughter of my neighbor Mrs. Jha. The boy who did this is the brother of my friend Mr. Prasad. Note, relative pronoun ko apne antecedent se separate kar is prakar likha jata hai. Jaise, page 125. The girl is the daughter of my neighbor Mrs. Jha, who comes first in English. The boy is the brother of my friend Mr. Prasad, who did this. In vakyon ko dekhen, jaise, the girl who died here was the daughter of Mr. Gupta. Earth, ladki jo yahan mar gayi Mr. Gupta ki beti thi. The girl was the daughter of Mr. Gupta, who died here. Earth, ladki Mr. Gupta ki beti thi jo yahan mar gayi. Examples में relative pronoun who को उसके antecedent the girl के बिल्कुल करीब रखने से उसका क्या अर्थ निकला तथा relative pronoun का स्थान बदलने पर उसका क्या अर्थ निकला ध्यान देकर समझने की कोशिश करें. Compound relative pronouns. वे pronouns जैसे who, which, what जिसके last अंत में ever, so, so ever लगा रहता है compound relative pronouns कहलाते हैं. जैसे whoever, whoso, whosoever, whichever, whichsoever, whatever, whatsoever. Rule 1. Compound relative pronouns जैसे whoever, whosoever, whichever, whichsoever, whatever, whatsoever, etc. के पहले antecedent का प्रयोग नहीं होता है. जैसे whoever comes late will be punished. Right. Whoever का अर्थ any and every person who होता है. The person whoever comes late will be punished. Wrong. You can do whatever you like. Right. Whatever का अर्थ any or every person that or any or everything that होता है. You can do the thing whatever you like. Wrong. I have asked him to take whichever he likes. Correct. Whichever का अर्थ any, which or any that होता है. I have asked him to take the thing whichever he likes. Wrong. Note, whomsoever का प्रयोग भी compound relative pronoun के रूप में होता है. इसके पहले भी antecedent का प्रयोग नहीं होता है. जैसे, I will take with me whomsoever you choose. Correct. I will take with me the person whomsoever you choose. Incorrect. Relative pronoun are used to join together two separate sentences. Separate sentences. Number 1. Suman stood first in the CBSE. He is my son. Combined sentence. Suman, who stood first in the CBSE, is my son. टू मिस्टर ठाकुर विल नेवर ट्रस्ट यू यू हैव चीटेड हिम मिस्टर ठाकुर कॉमा होम यू हैव चीटेड कॉमा विल नेवर ट्रस्ट यू थ्री ही इज मिस्टर पाठक हिज सन वन द फर्स्ट प्राइज इन इंग्लिश कंबाइंड सेंटेंस ही इज मिस्टर पाठक हुज सन वन द फर्स्ट प्राइज इन इंग्लिश फोर दिस इज द हाउस विजय बिल्ट इट दिस इज द हाउस दैट विजय बिल्ट फाइव एन ओल्ड फार्मर हैड अ गूज द गूज लेड अ गोल्डन एग एवरी डे एन ओल्ड फार्मर हैड अ गूज विच लेड अ गोल्डन एग एवरी डे सिक्स हियर इज द बुक यू लॉस्ट द बुक येस्टरडे हियर इज द बुक दैट यू लॉस्ट येस्टरडे सेवन दिस इज द हॉर्स इट वन द रेस This is the horse which won the race. 8. The picture was painted by my sister. It is on the wall. The picture which is on the wall was painted by my sister. The picture, comma, which is on the wall, comma. 9. This is the man. His leg was broken in an accident. This is the man whose leg was broken in an accident. 10. This is the boy. The headmaster gave him a prize. This is the boy whom the headmaster gave a prize. Combination of the two sentences using with relative pronouns. Rule 1. Relative pronoun who ka prayog kar do sentences ko is prakar join aur combine kiya jata hai. Jaise type 1. There is the man. He repaired our TV set. There is the man who repaired our TV set. These are the soldiers. They won the Paramveer Chakra. These are the soldiers who won the Paramveer Chakra. Type 2. The boy fell off his bicycle. He has hurt his leg. The boy who fell off his bicycle has hurt his leg. The boys clapped heartily. They were watching the game. The boys, comma, who were watching the game, comma, clapped heartily. Rule 1 completed. Rule 2. Relative pronoun whom ka prayog kar do sentences ko is prakar join aur combine kiya jata hai, jaise type 1. Our new neighbors invited us to tea. We like them very much. Our new neighbors whom we like very much, comma, invited us to tea. Rule 2 completed. Rule 3. Relative pronoun which ka prayog kar do sentences ko is prakar join aur combine kiya jata hai. Jaise type 1. This is the picture. It was painted by my sister. This is the picture which was painted by my sister. This is the building. It was built in a single month. This is the building which was built in a single month. Type 2. The watch has been found. It was stolen yesterday. The watch, comma, which was stolen yesterday, comma, has been found. Rule 3 completed. Rule 4. Relative pronoun whose ka prayog kar do sentences ko is prakar join kiya jata hai. Jaise, the girls are staying with us. Their parents are abroad. The girls, comma, whose parents are abroad, comma, are staying with us. This is the woman. Her child was hurt. This is the woman whose child was hurt. Rule 4 completed. Rule 5. Relative pronoun that ka prayog kar do sentences ko is prakar join kiya jata hai. Jaise type 1. This is the building. Mr. Thakur built it. This is the building that Mr. Thakur built. Here is the notebook. You lost the notebook yesterday. Here is the notebook that you lost yesterday. Page 126.